Hi, Abundant Life Christian Fellowship. This is Haley Jerkovich here, and I just wanted to jump on real quick and just talk about a little bit about our reopening, which is next Sunday, June 21st, on Father's Day. And so we are so excited to reopen, and I just wanted to take this time to tell you a little bit more. So we have a little bit of a unique situation because we want to continue to social distance and be 6 feet apart. And with our church building, we all know it's a little on the smaller side. So we decided to do something a little unique and have two services. So the first one is gonna begin at 10 a.m. at the Demmer building. And then we're gonna have a service at 10:30 at the church. Now you might be thinking, how in the world is that gonna happen? Well, we are going to be shifting from one building to the next, the music team and Shane as he preaches. And so you will have the same experience both at the Demmer building and at the church building. So with reopening at the Demmer building and at the church building, we are going to need you to register to come. We just need to know that you're planning to come on a Sunday morning. And so what you're gonna do is on Wednesday, June 17th at 6 p.m., the link is gonna go live. And you're gonna be able to click on the link and register your family to come. It's gonna be real simple. You just click how many people are gonna be there, you and your kids, and that's all you gotta do. So, June 17th, Wednesday, you will be able to register for your family. You may also be wondering, what is church gonna look like? I know, like, when I go to the grocery store or anywhere I go, things look a little differently. So you may be wondering, what is it gonna look like? For the first few weeks, in phase one, as we call it, we're gonna have a touchless worship experience. So we ask you not to shake hands, not to hug anyone, just to give a smile to each other. We're gonna physical distance from each other. We still wanna be social, but just physical distance each other. We are going to be spacing the chairs apart. We do recommend that people wear masks. We are not making you wear a mask, but we do recommend that you wear a mask. All volunteers will be wearing a mask when you come into the building. We are going to have everyone enter one building and exit another building. And all of this is to keep everyone safe. You might be thinking, well, I've been out and about, I've been seeing people, it's okay. But you don't think about yourself. Think about the others that are going to be coming. We want to keep everyone safe that will be coming into our building. So these are the measures that we are taking to do that. You can find out all the information about the plan on our website, www.alcfohio.org/reopening. You can read all about it there. Probably does a much better job explaining it than I just did in this video, but we are so excited to be able to see you in person next Sunday, June 21st, to celebrate Father's Day. Shane will be finishing the Going Public series that Sunday morning. And if you're thinking, I just don't feel comfortable right now being back in person, that is completely okay. We are going to still stream our services so that you can be part of it. Again, you can find out all of the information about phase one that we will be starting next Sunday again, June 21st. You can find out more details about what's gonna be happening in the future as we continue to go into phase two, into phase three. You can find that out all on the website. And if you have any questions about any of this, feel free to reach out to me. I'd be happy to talk to you. We had a whole team that was established to put this together. So there was a lot of thought and prayer and discernment that went into this. And so if you have any questions, feel free to contact me. But have a great week. Again, we are so excited to see you next week.